You wake up each morning. You prepare yourself. You put on your clothes. You clean up your face. You do so much preparation to make sure that you look good. One of the things that we all do is we look in the mirror. And when we're looking in the mirror, we're looking at ourselves. And we will not leave that bathroom mirror until we know for a fact that what we see is presentable. What we see looks good. We put so much emphasis on that. We put so much emphasis on the physical appearance of who we are. But in the Word, God said that He doesn't look at the outward appearance of man. He looks at the heart. Now you have to ask yourself the question right at this very, very moment. If you were to look at yourself through the mirror of spirituality, see yourself the way God would see you, would you agree, would you say that what you appear in the mirror is presentable? Would you claim, would you believe that when you look in that mirror, that you are okay at what you look at? See, real talk, you can't ignore that. No, you cannot ignore this question here. And this is an opportunity for you right now to say, God, I'm not happy with where my heart is at. I'm not happy with how I look. You see, the great, amazing thing about this is that the blood of Jesus Christ has the power so that you can stop sabotaging yourself and allows you to become a new person. You want a better life? Guess what? It's through the blood. You want a better job? You want a better opportunity? You want to change some things from your past? Guess what? It's through the blood. You can have that at this very moment. Let us pray these words. Lord Father, I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm getting tired of the pressures from this world. I'm getting sick of trying to fit in and conform. I can no longer do it no more. Lord God, I've heard of your promises. I heard that your son Jesus Christ died for my sins. I heard that if I want to become a new person, that all I have to do is accept Jesus Christ into my life. Lord God, I'm asking that you do something right now in my life. Entice me to make a change. Entice me to make a decision that puts you first so that I can kill my flesh. So that I can deny myself. So that I can live finally. No longer be living in the confounds of strongholds and issues. No, I want to be able to live in the hope of prosperity, of happiness, of joy, of peace. Lord God, I know that you're able. Because your word says all I need is faith is the size of a mustard seed. So Lord God, I'm asking that right now you be with me. Be with me and help me make the decision. Help me stand tall. Help me move. Help me do something I never thought I would ever do. So that I can be something that I never thought I could be. Lord God, I need that from you at this moment right now. I pray these things in the name of your son, Jesus Christ.
Amen.